How do you zoom here? How do you zoom here?
This is not the basketball competition, that's not a
basketball. No, I'm a movie.
Pardon?
So, we have two birthdays. No, one of them is Stuart's. Where's Stuart? There he is.
When is that?
Well, it used to be tomorrow.
My wife is tomorrow.
I know. But Stuart's used to be tomorrow, but now it's today, isn't it? Stuart's is now on the 9th. He used to be.
That's a good day to remember always.
So, so it's Stuart's birthday. Okay. Stuart's 40 something.
Don't exaggerate.
And then it's Indu's birthday tomorrow. And her birthday used to be today, but then they switched. So we're going to sing happy birthday to you, but we'll have to do it. Happy birthday, dear Stuart and Indu.
Okay,
so we need to go down.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Stuart and Indu. Happy birthday to you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yes,
it doesn't thank you very much, Tony.
Doesn't get any better than being 45.
I'm only 47.
45 forever.
Did you get that, Harry? That will be on the web tomorrow. Harry's webcast.
Where's the barking?
Yeah. So congratulations to
thank
both
you
of
you.
Thank you so
thank
much.
Thank
you. Does anybody else have a birthday this week?
But we expect some speeches.
Your speech. You know, you are a very popular lecturer. Everybody was talking about it. How wonderful he was.
Stuart Parkins.
Stuart Parkins.
Oh, wonderful. No, they were talking about seeing our row, I think. It was a wonderful meeting. What can I say? Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hopefully, I can celebrate my birthday next year, also
here.
In Bangalore.
Yeah. Yeah. Wow.
There we are.
Yeah, so when you come next year, you stay here. Don't go to all these miserable hotels.
Claudia,
you.
What do you say, Claudia?
Okay. There we are. Next year.
This is very nice.
I'm looking forward to it.
Now, we'll have the barking competition in a while.